painted Anna's sister's girls and boys girls camp 2024. Team, the goodness of God. Romans 8, verse 28. Venue, St. Michael's Anglican Church, Oye Ekiti. Date, 27th to 28th September 2024. Margaret, Olufunke, Olubowale, JP. I bring you greetings from my darling husband, the Lord Bishop of the Diocese of Ekiti-Oke, the Right Reverend Isaac Olatunde Olubowale. Let's clap for Bishop. You have this program with you. You have to sing this song before I welcome you. I have seen the Lord's goodness, His mercy and compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
I have seen the Lord's goodness, His mercy and
beautiful dancers and hands of God. He is the original definition of good. He has been so good to us in the diocese for these 20 decades. Though there were challenges, ups and downs, his steadfast love to us never ceased. All glory to God Almighty. Paul in his letter in Romans 8 verse 28 assured believers to trust God's absolute power in all challenges that come their ways. For we know that all things, good or bad, was God's goodness is unsearchable. As we come together to rejoice and celebrate His goodness over our lives and diocese, let us love Him more than before. Put Him first in all things. Then He will do great things in your life, in my life, in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
The path may be rough. The cross may be painful. Relax. You will surely sing the song of victory at last.
Amen.
Join me to sing this song again. Thanks, O God, my Redeemer. Thanks for all you provide. Thanks now for a moment. Thanks for Jesus by my side. Thanks for changing times and reasons. Thanks for sunshine and rainfall. Thanks for tears by now forgotten. Thanks for peace within my soul. Let's rise up and sing it now. One, two, go.
Thanks to God.
May you be blessed richly in Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.